Good evening. This is March 2nd, 2024. It's a dark and dreary night here on the south side of Binghamton at Conklin Ave. And as you see these trucks pull out, and you take a look, Weis Markets has closed. Thought I'd take this video just to show that shelves are empty, people are all gone, and the parking lot is, well, not totally empty, but what's here isn't anything but moved customers. Hopefully something will happen that they will be back. There is still an ATM here for Visions Credit Union. And there's no skateboarding, bicycle riding, roller skating, rollerblading, ball playing, or solicitation. But yep, it's over, folks. We're sorry to see it go in this neighborhood. From Binghamton, on March 2nd, 2024, that's the way it is.